Namaste everyone. Nanny Gurma this side. Children, today we are going to start a new block, block 3, and the name of the block is A Home for Everyone. What is the name of the block? A Home for Everyone. So let's proceed. Children, in this chapter, in this block, we are going to learn what is a house, what are the different types of houses, how do houses differ based on their region, based on different region, how do houses differ from each other. Okay, then people living without a house, the people who are living without a house, what problems they face. Okay, so we'll read everything in detail. Now children, what is a house? A house is a place where we live together, जहाँ पे हम अपनी family के साथ एक साथ रहते हैं, उनके साथ एक साथ space share करते हैं, where we share space with them, then it provides us shelter also from rain, heat, cold, yes? So house protects us from all these things also, yes? So children, house is a place where we live together with our family members. And it provides us shelter from heat, rain, wind and storm. Now children, how houses have changed through time? Time ke saap se houses kaise change hote chale gaye? Children, many years ago, people did not live in houses. They used to live in caves. Now children, what do we mean by caves? Caves are hollow spaces underground, which are big enough for a person to walk or crawl. Okay, and there were many problems which people were facing when they were living in caves. While they were living in caves, they were facing problems. They were not comfortable in extreme weather, hot or cold. They were not comfortable, and caves used to get flooded in heavy rains. पानी भर जाता था केव्स में जब बारिश बहुत तेज आती थी. डेंजर ऑफ वाइल्ड एनिमल्स का उनको बहुत रिस्क रहता था कि कभी भी आ जाते हैं, कभी भी आ सकते हैं. लैक ऑफ नेचुरल लाइट सनलाइट नहीं पहुंच पाती थी. ऑलराइट, now children, need is the mother of invention, which means that if you really need to do something, if you really need for something, you will find out of a way of doing it. अगर आपको कोई चीज की need है, ठीक है, तो आप उसका रास्ता अपने आप निकाल लोगे. आप कोशिश करोगे कि जो चीज की मुझे जरूरत है उस चीज तक मुझे पहुंचना है. राइट, सेम गोज विद सेम हैपेंड विद द पीपल हु वर लिविंग इन केव्स. ओके, द नीड टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम फेस्ड व्हाइल लिविंग इन अ केव बिकेम द रीजन फॉर इन्वेंशन ऑफ वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ हाउसेस. अब ये जो नीड थी लोगों की, जो वो प्रॉब्लम्स केव्स में फेस कर रहे थे, वो एक रीजन बन गया था इन्वेंशन ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ हाउसेस का. ठीक है, नाउ चिल्ड्रन वील स्टार्ट विद ह्यूमन स्टार्टेड मेकिंग हाउसेस. अब उन्होंने कैसे स्टार्ट किया? केव्स के बाद उन्होंने हट्स से स्टार्ट किया. द हाउसेस वर मेड अप ऑफ हट्स मेड अप ऑफ हाउसेस आई एम सॉरी हाउसेस वर मेड अप ऑफ लीव्स एंड ब्रांचेस ऑफ ट्रीज. यस, एज यू कैन सी हियर, hut, this is hut and it is made up of leaves and branches of trees. Then this is another hut made up of bamboos. But children, huts did not protect them from heavy rains, so they thought of something else. Then they started making houses made up of using stones and mud. Yes, then they started working on mud and stone, and with the help of mud and stone they made these houses. And children, even today you can find houses made up of mud and stone. Yes, Then, nowadays children, houses are built with cement. They are much stronger. Yes, they are made up of bricks and cement. So, these are cemented house made up of cement and bricks, and these houses are much stronger. Okay? Now children, as the humans evolved, what do we mean by evolved? Development hoti chali, gradually develop hone lag gaya, means unka brain develop hone lag gaya, or the houses they live in also evolved. Ab jaise jaise unka brain develop hua, वैसे वैसे उनको काम करने के ways, easy ways मिलते चले गए और वो करते चले गए, है ना. As a result, houses built today are comfortable in extreme weather conditions. They have used their mind, and because of them, the houses built today are more comfortable, are strong enough to withstand heavy loads, protect us from natural disasters. All right? Now children, this is our next topic, different types of houses. Yes? Houses can be classified based on the building material used, which means that houses can be built of stone, wood, bricks, mud, etc. Like the pictures which I have shared with you. Yes? So children, next is where they commonly found. It means that what material available in that particular place. For example, we can find wooden houses easily in forest. Yes? Then sizes. Children, the size can be single story, double story, multi stories. Now we have so many multi stories. Yes? And we have single and double stories as well. Now children, houses for different regions. Based on the, ab different regions kin cheezo pe based hote hain? Based on the requirement and needs for a particular region, houses can be of many types. Now children, agar koi place wahan pe bahut zyada thand hai, to wahan pe kaise houses chahiye honge? Igloos, jo andar se warm rakhta hai, but they are made up of ice. Yes? These are designed according to the suitability for a particular weather condition of a particular place. Now, I have already given you an example of igloo. These houses differ in terms of building material used, shapes and sizes. Now, they are different from each other in terms of building material. We are going to find out, okay? Shapes and sizes. Now, let's proceed. Now, children, this is one of a house named as igloo. Yes, it is made up of ice. And children, you know, ice is used in igloos because the air pocket trap the heat and make the inside of the igloo warm. What happens that all the cold air from inside of the igloo runs downwards. Jitni bhi thandi air hai wo niche settle down ho jati hai. And it collects at the bottom so that the upper portion remains warm. It stays warm. Okay? So, igloos are warm from inside. Alright? Then we have stilt houses. Now children, the stilt houses. What do we mean by stilt? Stilt is one of a set of long pieces of wood. As you can see here, long pieces of wood, the houses are standing, poles are supporting the houses. Yes, used to support a building so that it is above the ground or above water. Okay, now children, these houses protect against flooding. Agar floods aa rahe hain, to ye houses protect karke rakhte hain houses ko. Sorry, ye poles protect karke rakhte hain houses ko. Okay, these houses are built in the places where it rains heavily. Where it rains heavily, these houses are found over there. Okay, I can give you one example also. These houses are found in Kerala. Stilt houses. Because there is heavy rainfall. So, in Kerala we can find stilt houses easily. Alright? Now children, we have another type of house. The name of this house is yurt. It is a movable house. It can be moved from one place to another. How? Children, it can be breakable and can be carried and then reassembled to another place. Because it is made up of either a cloth made of wool or bamboo or wood. When we suppose we have gone somewhere, okay, and there we have taken the material of this house, okay, we fixed those material in a proper place and then yurt is made over there, and then we, after few days, we plan to move to another place, then we can break this house and can carry the material of this house and can reassemble, can make again the same house to another place. Okay. Now tents. Children, tent is, everybody is aware of tent houses. These houses are also movable house and they are usually made of a strong cloth. Yes, jo pole se supported hota hai and held in a position by ropes fixed to the ground. Yes? Then it can be carried easily and set up to another place. Easily hum isko carry kar sakte hain aur dusri place pe hum set up kar sakte hain. Then comes houseboat. Houseboat is a small boat on a river or a canal in which people can live in. Yahan is wale house mein हम लोग रह सकते हैं, है ना? ये एक स्मॉल बोट है, रिवर के ऊपर, रिवर में होती है ये, और यहाँ पे लोग इजीली रह सकते हैं. ओके, नाउ चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज आवर लास्ट टॉपिक, पीपल लिविंग विदाउट अ हाउस. व्हाई पीपल बिकम होमलेस? लोग क्यों बेघर हो जाते हैं? ड्यू टू नेचुरल डिजास्टर और वॉर, people lose their houses. Yes, moving to new cities in search of job, in search of work, unable to afford a house, end up living on street. Because wo house afford nahi kar sakte, to unko street mein hi rehna padta hai. Theek hai? Then problems faced by homeless people. What are the problems faced by homeless people? They do not get shelter, yes, from heat, rain and cold. They are not safe on the streets, yes. Then there is no permanent place to live in, yes. No proper sanitation and drinking water. They are not getting any cleanliness, any good facility when they are living in on streets, yes. So one reason is no shelter from heat, rain and cold. They are not protected from all these things. They are not safe on the streets. They are not getting permanent place to live. They don't get permanent place to live in. They do not get proper sanitation and drinking water also. Alright, children, there are many other problems also. So I hope you all have understood this block. Take care. Bye-bye.